stuck with the basics. Keep moving. Your life depends on it.
Okay.
All right. Now try to hit me. You have to put your weight into your attack. If you just fiddle around, you'll get nowhere. Try slashing from different sides. Unpredictability is the key.
Never. It's unpredictable enough.
Fine. Good. Fine. The point of the blade is for stabbing. Try it a few times.
How do I stab? Oh.
Good. Let's try something else. One okay. Strike, I can fend off without a sweat. But if you chain your strikes...
That's what I'm trying to do, bro.
As soon as you land one blow, follow it with another. Now you're getting it.
Hey, this guy's good. Down right. Master Swordsman Vayernik. That his name?
I don't know about you, but I'm tired and thirsty. Remember though, train hard. No one becomes a master swordsman.
I got that. There's nothing better than experience, believe me. Yeah, life or death. You have to work and work. The main thing is to use what you've learned in real combat. There's nothing better than experience. Okay, I already read.
What the hell are you doing?
My bad, Jesus. Why is everyone so pushy? Calm down. Is he gonna leave then? He gonna get on his horse? No, this is the merchant's horse. He just doesn't put up with crap like that. Where are you? You were sitting with him.
Damn. Jesus, look where you're going.
Okay, that's not acceptable. Got it, boss. Okay, I want to see if he gets on and leaves.
Are you serious?
I took you for everything you have. Okay, I want to see where he goes. As I've heard people say on YouTube and stuff, like, everyone's got... They go do their thing no matter what. Oh, tricky developers. Tricky. That's how they split us up. So that we never know. Type deal.
Insulting our king.
What insult? I say only the truth. Sigismund has done only what he had to.
He had to abduct the king. He had to lure his cousin Prokop into a trap and imprison him. He had to invade with his army of Tartars and besiege Kutna.
Does seem like an unreasonable stance.
The empire is falling asunder in his hands. The German counts elected Ruprecht of the Palatinate as king because your Wenceslas would not go to their deeds even.
German counts. Traitors.
Now even the Pope.
God be with you, Henry.
I'm with you, Matthew. What's going on here?
Deutsche spouting shit.
What?
Just listen and you'll hear for yourself.
Someone has to bring order and reunite the empire.
Damn. He's angry.
About the Austrians. And nowadays, not even the devil himself can keep up with all the popes. Which is the rightful pope? The one in Rome or the one in Avignon?
Do not blaspheme, Alex.
Avignon.
Wenceslas is the king of Bohemia. Bohemian nobles are on his side.
Oh, yeah.
To hell with Rosenberg.
Tell him like it is.
Sir Ratzik is Wenceslas' commander-in-chief. He stayed loyal to the king. And if he heard you talking like this, he would have you whipped like a dog.
Your deals will soon have nothing left to rule. Jobs had to sell Luxembourg to help your king. South Bohemia is with Sigismund and...
Don't forget about Gutenberg, where Germans like you kissed Sigismund's feet to keep their heads. Yes, but Goodman Deutsch.
Mm-hmm.
This is pointless.
Very pointless.
Let us talk of more pleasant things.
There we go.
My words exactly.
Deutsch has gone too far. Wenceslas is our rightful king.
Deutsch is an idiot. But what can you do?
I might have an idea.
Oh, really?
Deutsch deserves to be taught a lesson. Doesn't he, Fritz?
You're too right, Matthew. Should give him a proper hiding.
Are you mad?
He's a little unstable looking.
Don't listen to Fritz.
Yeah, we don't want to end up there, trust me. We will burn. We will burn alive. Trust me.
You know, the one right next to his freshly whitewashed house.
You think we should redecorate for him? Count me in.
Well, I'd rather torch it, to be honest. But doing some terrible things.
It's like such a teenage boy thing to say.
But I was going to get ale for father and a few other things. We're finishing Sir Radzik's sword.
Come on. Doing a few handfuls of manure is not going to take all day.
And it's our duty to defend the honor of our king.
Well, I will say they got me there.
So, Hal, are you with us?
Oh, I'm with gang of merry men. Do this. As soon as it loads. Of course I'm into this. You and me, Phyllis.
Oh, well.
You and me.
Father can wait a while.
My words exactly.
I knew you wouldn't miss out on all the fun. Let's go.
Lead the way, Phyllis. Kind of new to town. In a way. Man, I love medieval architecture. Should just fuck his wife. Willingly. Alright, Matthew, you're sensible. I'll talk to you. But what we gonna do?
Are we doing this or not?
Wait. We have to check that the coast is clear.
Why? The Deutsch is in the tavern.
But maybe you noticed after all these years that he has a wife and a son.
Maybe, just maybe, through that thick...
Aye, it is.
Bandit-looking Henry, face. Skull.
Why me?
Because you're the clever one.
Yeah.
Well, hello, hello, missus. Ooh, she is, loitering.
May the Lord watch over you, Henry.
You.
What do you want, lad?
I just went by the tavern, and your husband was in there talking nonsense. I thought
I like how he does this.
Take him home before he gets himself in trouble.
What sort of nonsense?
Well, he kept saying that Sigismund was right and King Wenceslas is a drunkard, that sort of thing. Some people took exception, so I thought...
God almighty, the fool. Next thing he'll start on about the popes.
He might have mentioned the popes.
He mentioned the popes.
Thank you for telling me. I just hope I can catch him before he gets into another fight.
That's a good wife right there. Let's do this, boys. Can we rob his house too? Oh, here we go. The famous trailer scene. Just like a snowball, right? It's just like a snowball.
Fire the trebuchet! For king and country!
For king and country, my ass. This is all good, clean, fun!
Good, clean, fun.
Nearly as good as having that traitor in the pillory. Nearly. Now that would be sweet.
That's for Sigismund!
Woohoo!
Eat shit, Duchess!
You bastards! What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Hey, Hans, can't you see? We're decorating your house for you.
It's like your old man was saying in the tavern about that traitor Sigismund. We're just doing what we have to do.
Poor sons! I'll take those smiles off your faces!
Oh, I'd like to see you try. What are you doing here, Zbizek? Hanging out with this poxy Deutscher? Maybe you'd like to try out the latest German fashion.
Oh, turd to the face. Oh my god.
Fucker! I'll make you pay for that.
All right, let's have a knock. Can't be any harder than Kunish. He's a stout lad. He's a stout man. Yeah, you little son of a bitch. Oh my god, look at you. What a puss. The other one. Yep, I finished my meal and I'm having another. Oh, a knee to the face. Woo! Get him, boys. Cornered. Oh, we're gonna get him.
Hey.
Ooh, dropped. Look at him. Hold up, hold up. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. We gotta meet the lads. I don't know where they are. On the map. Are we supposed to meet up somewhere or not? Run from the catchpole. Meet the lads at Kunesh's. This guy don't know what's up, but I know where Kunesh's is. And I know I can sit here on his land. I own this place now. Knock that little punk out. Where are they? Where'd the lads be? For my gang. Man, I robbed him too. That's badass. We're just here, really. Better wash myself. As much as you can. In a trough. This does not replace proper bathing. I stole his freaking money too. I'm badass. I stripped him. I took his home key as if to say, listen, guess what? Mess with me ever again or you talk about Sigismund, I'll come home, murder you. But I am actually going to go back and steal the stuff.
That was pretty close, eh?
That old bastard didn't stand a chance.
True, but I'm worried that fucker Hans will snitch on us.
Well, let him. Then I'll snitch on him. And anyway, what can they do to us for throwing a bit of dung?
Good point. It's not as if anyone really likes the Deutsch.
Anyway, nice job at the Deutsches. Never a dull moment with you lot.
All right. As far as I'm concerned, mission accomplished. Okay, let's go back to his home and steal his stuff. Feeling really rambunctious. After I do that, I'll get the ale, go back to dad, and yeah. Father would be proud, would he not? They always come back to the scene of the crime, don't they? Found his trunk right off the bat. Imagine. That was crazy. I just robbed him. Holy cow, I just... That's so much expensive stuff. Oh my god, I just robbed them. That is crazy. Holy hell. Alright, here's my alibi. Hey, hey, hey. I think this is my... Yep, Bianca. This is my beautiful... My beautiful okay, lover. My lovely.
You too, handsome. What brings you here?
You do.
Oh, noble sir. I'm as honored as any simple maid can be. And apart from my beauty, what else might your worship desire?
Give me some booze. A pitcher?
I need ale for father.
What's the difference between those two?
Aye. Bring me a cool one from the cellar.
Didn't I say pitcher?
But of course.
Didn't I say that?
Here you are.
Thanks.
Listen to this music. And I don't know.
You can pay me back this evening.
Out of the question. Here you go. And this evening I'll have something more for you.
I can't wait.
Thanks. You'll have something to look forward to this evening.
<You too.
laughs> Oh, yeah.
That shifty looking fellow was asking after you.
Vanyip.
I already took care of that.
I suppose. He's a man who makes his coin robbing honest wayfarers. I'm sure of it. I'll be happy when he's gone for good. But what in heaven's name are you up to with him?
Sound like my mom.
He promised to teach me how to use a sword.
What use would that be to you?
Enough. You sound just like father. I'll be going now. See you this evening.
I thought she's kind of sounded like your mom.
Something special for you.
And acting like her.
Now what would that be?
Your favorite... Savior Schnapps. Ooh.
Really?
Ooh.
An angel.
Yes, she is.
Thank me properly later.
You
yes, she is. Hey, you see. I don't want to lose. How did they know? Dad, hopefully we can advance. I really... Oh my god. I hope that is not stealing. Please, God. If I end it there, I hope I get to keep all that stuff.
About time. Have you got everything I wanted?
Not yet. I'm working on it.
And how much longer will it take? Get a move on. We have to finish that sword today.
I got everything.
You're a fool in front of Sir Radzik.
No, I don't. I'll be back soon.
You're trying to get me pinched.
Stop right away. Surrender. You there. Stop.
Please, no. No, 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 no. Okay, I surrender. I surrender. Oh, God. Oh, God, no.
You were seen thieving. Well, you won't forget this in a hurry, because it'll take a nice pile of coin to fix it.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
This is surely no way to treat one of Sir Radzig's men. I dread to think what he'll do when he finds out.
Try your fairy tales on someone else.
Oh, fuck.
That's too much. I don't have that much coin.
Well, it's a jail cell for you, then.
Oh, fuck. I do not want to do all this over again. No. God, no. How was I seen thieving? Oh, man. I should have sold something.
Someone saw you stealing. Well, you won't forget this in a hurry, because it'll take a nice pile of coin to fix it.
You're making a serious mistake. If only you knew what you've just got yourself into.
Oh.
This won't end well for you.
My heart bleeds for you. Hey, you!
Stop!
Don't move a muscle.
Okay, let's see if we can, like... Let's see if we can impair the probability system.
Someone saw you stealing.
Nobody saw me stealing.
Definitely won't come cheap. You learn crime doesn't pay.
Look, I'll tell you the truth, but you mustn't tell anyone. The Lord of Rat-Eye sent me on a secret mission. And to do it, I have to bend the law a little now and again. Understand?
My heart bleeds for you.
All right.
Don't move a finger.
Let's see if we can get my speech skill up high enough. Maybe this is a way to... Maybe I just found a tips and trick video in here.
This definitely won't come cheap. You learn crime doesn't pay.
Okay.
You're making a serious mistake. If only you knew what you've just got yourself into.
This will get my speech up.
You'd make a stuffed bird laugh.
Seemingly, I can do this forever.
But that won't help you much. Hey, you!
Right enough.
Okay. All right. My speech skill went up, so we're gonna see.
Well, you won't forget this in a hurry, because it'll take a nice pile of coin to fix it.
Just my luck. Look, I can't tell you anymore. The fate of the whole empire hangs in the balance between King Wenceslas and King Sigismund. High politics, you know? Not a peep to anyone.
My heart bleeds for you.
Okay, we're gonna keep seeing.
Hey, you! You were seen stealing. You should have thought twice about what you were doing. That will land you a fat fine.
Okay, my other...
Just my luck. Look, I can't tell you anymore. The fate of the whole empire hangs in the balance between King Wenceslas and King Sigismund.
Oh my god, if I gotta do all this over again,
not a peep to anyone.
I'm gonna be so upset.
You think I'm so stupid as to fall for such a fairy tale? Not a chance.
Okay, here's my backup plan.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Oh man, this ain't good though. Oh, good. I yield. Holy cow. Man, they're fast. This game does not mess around. I can't get pinched again. I'll have to restart all of this. If I don't get pinched, I will start the game off after this point with a lot of gold. Stole a lot of stuff.
Got you at last. Now you get what's coming to you.
What?
Don't play the innocent. You crippled someone, you bastard. Not to mention other immoral acts. You should have thought twice about what you were doing. That will land you a fat fine.
Oh my god.
You're making a serious mistake.
Do you think I'm so
Oh my goodness gracious. I gotta sell a bunch of stuff to a trader, get the money, and pay my fine off. This is bad, because now it's 150. Who did I cripple? Oh my god. This is bad. Oh great. Man. I really do not want this.
Caught you. Now you'll pay for all your
what?
Don't play. Well, you won't.
Try it.
Just my luck. Look.
Oh my god, I can't. This is bad, guys. You won't take me alive, you sons of bitches. I hope to god there's an autosave mechanic. OMG. Okay, let's try to